Planet Rock. Hey, Ricky Warwick here at wonderful Planet Rock. This is the title track from my new solo album. It's called When Patsy Cline Was Crazy, and Guy Mitchell sang the blues.
Red hands as big as Ulster, stubble on his chin. We'd wrestle on the front room floor, and his beard would burn my skin. When Dickie Davis told us that Lester's horse had won, I'd run along behind him, and he'd shield me from his son. With our money from their winnings, they'd sing and drink till dawn. So I got to stay up late at night and put their records on. Dusty Springfield, Dusty Case kept the music in. Bobby Darin, Mac the Knife had a love that I can't win. I'd pile them high, the 45s that he would make me choose when Patsy Cline was crazy. And Guy Mitchell sang the blues. But when I wasn't looking, the music went away. Hank Williams never came around, and Sinatra wouldn't stay. And talking to the old man was filled with hurt and pain. So Johnny Ray would spend his nights just walking in the rain. I'd pile them high, the 45s that he would make me choose when Patsy Cline was crazy. And Guy Mitchell sang the blues. And now I'm sitting here on Island Hill, both of them have gone. On the wind I hear them laugh, son, put the records on. If I could have just one more night, I know that I'd still choose when Patsy Cline was crazy. And Guy Mitchell sang the blues. Whoa. When Patsy Cline was crazy. When Patsy Cline was crazy. And Guy Mitchell sang the blues.